We're in Grand Key. Grand Key. This is also in the Abaco chain, just off of Walker's. So they've got damage here as well. Every single dock is gone. They've got some timber and lumber and all kinds of stuff to rebuild. So, like everybody else, this is a slow going process. This is the water tank that was just destroyed in the storm. Like they said, nobody was killed, but it was the worst storm they've ever seen. Oh, there's loads of cats.
Yeah, lots of doggies and pussycats around here.
It's just what I said. Anyway, lots of tarps, lots of people working on their homes.
We hardly left the dock. Everything was on the dock. There's all party on the dock, restaurants,
bar, on the boat. Oh, everybody's working. Bring it back. Yeah. Well, that's unbelievable. Twisted. Alright, you can see all the boats down there. This whole house is gone. There's loads of dogs. No, they want to gang up on Remy, so it's really not good because there's quite a few of them. Unaltered. Every one of them. Look, he keeps... Yeah. He keeps running. Anyway, so everything is halted here. All the businesses are closed. Oh, the restaurants are closed. All the docks are broken. I've just seen a pregnant calico cat begging for fish on the dock. Anyway, you can see there's timber that's been delivered. Not one dock. Not one dock. Anyway, everybody's at work. Grand Cay. Not one island untouched. Everything's closed. All the shops, and this is the cutest little village. Look at these little homes. Look at the colors. Look at the this little tiki bar. Grand Cay, Abaco Chain, Bahamas. Lucky dog out.